Hey guys, so it's this science fair project, and I'm gonna be using Pop Rocks, three different flavors, strawberry, tropical punch, and watermelon. Let's get to it. Also, I wanna see how Pop Rocks will pop in three different liquids, water, oil, and milk. Also, my friend, who's also doing it, is gonna do it, and the other three liquids we're gonna do. Let's get started. So, I wanna do strawberry first. I make the strawberry with milk. Let's open the package. There. Open the package. There's enough room to let the Pop Rocks out. In three, two, one. Hear that noise? That's the Pop Rocks popping. So as I can say, the milk is the correct temperature to make the Pop Rocks pop. And they, as I can see, kind of dissolve. You kind of mix it up. Okay, they're actually still popping. Let's get to the next one. Oil. I'm gonna be doing tropical punch with the oil. Let's open our package. And I have enough room to let the Pop Rocks out. And as we can hear, the milk is still popping. So, let's put it into the oil. As you can see, nothing is happening. The oil is very heavy. Nothing is happening. It's making this gooey. Nothing is happening to the Pop Rocks and they're not popping. I think it's because the oil is very heavy. The oil doesn't have enough room for the molecules to move and to pop. Or it can also be not the correct temperature to pop. As you can see, nothing is happening. Let's move it close to the milk. And let's look at the milk. It is still popping. Cool, right? Right here. And now, last but not least, water. And I'm gonna be using watermelon. A pop watermelon taste. Open our package. And let's see how is it gonna pop in water. Almost say the same reaction as milk, but it does not dissolve. The Pop Rocks don't dissolve in the water. But it does make the pop in time. And it does kinda paddle up, but it's still popping. Let's look at our results. Our oil was not the best one, aka the worst one. The milk was the best one. The milk is still popping. The water is good too. But in the milk, the Pop Rocks either dissolved or went to the bottom. They dissolved. Trying to scoop it up, nothing happens. The Pop Rocks dissolved into the milk. And as you can see, it kind of changed into a reddish, pinkish color. Now let's look at the water. The water, it pops, but it does not dissolve. And the oil, no reaction at all. They kind of dissolve and kind of turn to smaller, but no popping, no reaction. And that's my experiment.